also possible to access to an alarm list. And here for the selected machine, we have only the alarm for this machine. And it's also possible to filter to display only specific parameters for the machine. And to change the machine as well here. If we right click on a specific alarm, we have here a contextual pop-up with some information. Here it's possible to open a tracking file so you can add some specific note for this alarm. This note will be saved and will be saved for this specific alarm. It's also possible to open a tech note about the specific machine for this alarm and from this pop-up. It's possible to select or write a command before acknowledge the alarm. And if I do that, then the alarm is now acknowledged and we can see the status has changed. And also from this pop-up, it's possible to directly go to the machine monitoring view. So as I said, it's possible to acknowledge an alarm and select a command. So there's also a recording system to archive the data, and it's possible to see the recorded data to this log list, which display all the recorded events, including alarms, obviously. And select also the specific parameters if needed. And here it's possible to filter what you want to be displayed. And for example, if we only display the acknowledged alarm, I find here the alarm I just acknowledged with the command device out of order.